Hello people, welcome to my channel. Now as you guys are familiar with the address bus and data bus, that is the most favorite Viva question, we are going to answer another most favorite Viva question in this video, that is why the address and data bus are multiplexed in 8085 or 8051. And before that, if you have not watched the videos for address bus and data bus, kindly check the video in the iCards or you can find the video in the description box. Now let us come back to the topic of the video. The question is why your data bus and address bus are multiplexed. In your 8051 or 8085, you must have heard that the lower 8 byte of your address bus and the data bus are multiplex. But students don't know that why they are multiplex. So the reason is, whenever you are dealing with ones and zeros, or that means addresses or datas, you are not dealing with address and data simultaneously. Right? That means you are not operating on address and data on the same time. You are operating with data and address sequentially. First, what is happening? You are fetching the instruction. That is your first cycle. In the first cycle, what you are doing is you are fetching the instruction. So whenever you are fetching the instruction, what is happening? You are first telling the address to the program counter. Program counter is sending the address, and then the data, that means the instruction, the opcode is fetched. So first address is going, and from that data is coming, right? So those process is happening sequentially, not simultaneously. So the manufacturer of the 8085 and 8051, they were genius people. They have thought that why to give separate 8 wires for the data bus? Why can't we just multiplex them, as we are not dealing with the data and address simultaneously? Hence, to save those 8 wires, they have multiplex address and data bus. Lower byte of address bus and the data bus are multiplex in 8085 and 8051. This is the reason behind the multiplexing of the address and data bus. I hope guys, with this explanation, this idea is clear. Still, if you have any doubts, put those doubts in the comment section. I would be happy to answer them all, and keep supporting the channel for upcoming videos. Thank you.